Okay, so I did the first step in getting my balloon ready to go. I came over to Denton Airport where I keep it temporarily right now. There is the control tower. And I had Ryan from the US Jet Center help me hook up my trailer. So here's my trailer, that's my balloon. That's a better picture of the balloon since the one on my van is not so great right now. You can see we flew it out of Atlanta, Georgia. And he helped me with the hookup because right now I'm having a little bit of difficulty with that hitch. So I like to make sure I have somebody who can double check it and make sure the brakes are good. We're all set to, I should say the lights are all good and we're all ready to go. So I'll be taking this to my mechanic later on today, and I will have a video all about that.